Welcome to the Grokshop. Super quick video here on how to get that free HEVC codec for Windows 10. If you go to open a video file and get this message, this video is for you. Basically, Microsoft wants to sell you the software codec, but if you have a video board that supports HEVC, you don't need it. What you can do is just hit this redirection link on my website. I'll provide it in the description for the video and in the companion blog post. Once you click my link, it'll send you to the Microsoft Store website. You don't need to sign up for anything. If you're already signed up, that's okay too. Here you can check the system requirements if you're curious. Otherwise, just click Get and click Open Microsoft Store. Once Microsoft's done bouncing you around a little bit, you'll end up at this page that says HEVC Video Extensions from Device Manufacturer. That's the one you want. Just click Get. You don't need to sign in with Microsoft unless you want to. I don't want to, so I'm clicking no thanks. And finally, you can click install. Don't be fooled by more attempts from Microsoft to get you to sign in or create an account. You don't need to do any of that. So that's it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. If you did, be sure to thumbs me up and comment. If you like my video style, you may want to subscribe to be notified of more good stuff as it comes out. But as far as getting that free HEVC codec for Windows 10, that's how it's done. Thanks for watching.